We begin with some developing news out of Cranston this morning, where a couple and their three-year-old son were all burned in a house fire. It started just before 10 o'clock on Aqueduct Road near Garden City. The fire chief tells us the child was severely burned and taken to Hasbro Children's Hospital. His parents suffered moderate injuries. No word on what caused the fire, but crime scene investigators, they were called to the scene late last night.